Miss McBundy? Are you done with my horse?
No, ma'am. I had to send out for extra parts to reinforce its feet. Yeah, that and a sign to go round his neck saying, I'm with Fatso.
You save your tongue for picking the flies off the pools that dance beneath your arms. Go to. I'm in a hurry.
Oh? Is it the festival of pork pies and pig swallow you're late for? While you're waiting, I've got a plump pony out back you can snack on.
You'll be warned. I am a great and powerful witch.
Not as powerful as yon mighty seams in yon dress to keep yon belly off yon floor.
That's it. I curse thee, Seamus McBundy, and all thy male descendants. Henceforth, ye shall only shew the large and ungrateful.
Ooh, yikes! Saveth me!
And so that ye and all your male descendants will be hated in this place forever, Laura Unton shall always be in darkness, though other towns nearby stand in sun.
Oh, will you be floating above us, blocking the sun?
Just for that, throughout eternity, your feet will sweat. Aye, and verily smell.
How could yon blubber belly curse me? I hurled the unspooning stone in the big game. Had I not married, I wouldst have turned pro.
And so it begins.
Early to be this dark. This can't be my life. What am I, cursed?